Sorry, Mom.
Show it your food to the thing.
Okay, do it, Mommy.
And you prefer to come to the house? Does she come every day? Or do you
come to
the
school full time now. She comes after school. It's a long day.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes by the time you drop the bus, then you have to stay in front of your home for another hour.
Yeah.
Let's drop.
There's a good relationship with her. From the same teacher for last year.
Mm, okay. And how long did you keep it take? An hour?
About 45 minutes.
Did you put down?
No! Yeah!
It's come a long way.
Good.
Let me go. It's the first time.
This is for mommies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want you to do
that. Drink a soda.
Something else, it takes regular classes. The half of classes is regular classes, and the other half of them are special education classes. But it's math skills.
Do you like this special people brownie?
Concentration.
What are you eating?
Muffin, brownies.
Do it then.
And chocolate.
Show it.
Closer
your mouth to the paint. Closer your mouth, honey. Okay, okay.
Play with yourself.
You
know,
knife for brownies, please?
You're fine.
Can I have brownies?
Huh?
There's got a friend that comes over the house.
Oh, that girl.
Closer your mouth.
She's older than him. Destiny.
You want him over the door? Go to the refrigerator.
Yeah, it just helps us out.
I don't even tell you.
Goes in the room, turns on my computer, you know. I just tell her yesterday, don't go in my room, you don't get on my computer.
I told
him,
come before you open the door.
Okay.
It's not gonna have fun. How old is this grandma?
She's in third grade this year, so she's gonna be 10.
Mom, that's a chick.
You like that?
Yeah.
I like that too.
She went to one.
No.
This is his third school in 3 years.
Did they say it?
Because of special education class.
Oh,
Dad?